What you gon' play now? You gon' play what now? You gon' play what now? Gon' play what now? Gon' play
Bobby, now? I don't know, but whatsoever I play, it's got to be funk.
I just want to ask a question. Who really cares? To save a world in despair.
Who cares?
Who really cares? There'll come a time.
There'll come a time
when the one.
To speak up.
I want you to live by. Live by the justice code. I want you to walk down. Walk down that freedom road. Brown baby. Light way, light way, light way. Light way, sleeping. Light way, light way, light way, light way. Here in my arm, my arm, my arm, yeah.
Flowers won't grow. Flowers won't grow. the 555.
Yo, where's the party at?
Welcome, family, to the Banger Podcast, Part 36. I am your host, Sal Carmona. And we're about to get it in with Naeem, Johnson, and Pookie. On the decks right now, DJ Pookie from New Beginnings. Here we go.
Bye.
Yo, where the party at?
Favorite tracks from Sugar Lyrics. Go Pookie.
400 years, and there is no cure for their contagion. There is no vaccine for this obscene treatment of our people. I can't breathe becomes just another sad anthem for our people, and this is just the sequel to Eric Garner's nightmare. And they wonder why we're scared, 'cause we can't breathe again. Which part do you not understand? See, 'cause the real pandemic is America's epidemic, fighting to stay woke, literally, as we try to find any ounce of humanity while gasping for air, like the despair and the void. Brother George Floyd's eyes. Yet they can't seem to see why we're so outraged, hurt, enraged, confused, and upset. We ain't thinking about your Macy's, your Wendy's, and your Target,
because we are the Target.
Our anger is our only outlet left. America's epidemic. Real pandemic. We took a knee to make a peaceful stand. He took a knee to violently kill a black man. Damn. What an oxymoron if I ever saw one. America's original epidemic is the real pandemic. And its racism has come home to roost. Now, it's time to atone for your list of sins, and the list is long. You're gonna learn your lesson for that 8 minutes and 46 seconds. Thought his life was obscure, but God used Brother Floyd to change the world. Looks like this revolution will be televised for all to see.
Time to rise. It's a call to action for Black Lives. Catarina, DJ Pookie.
Learn it.
Welcome, family, to the Banger Podcast, Part 36. Naeem Johnson just walked in the building. In about 25 minutes, we're about to get it in with Naeem. On the decks right now, DJ Pookie.
some place in my heart, a place that I tap into without any conscious effort. When I stand in front of a tree, I can feel the love that it gives me, leaving me drenched with secret enlightenment. Secret to those who are blind. Secret to those who are blind to the everlasting flow of love, in life and out of life. Forever something is loving you, giving you hope. You don't have to do that dope. The shadow absorbs when it can. It's cold, no embracement. We are given a gift to create our own path. So the time will come for every person to realize they must blame themselves. And the time is always now, because there is no time. No time at all. Everything is according to the speed of its evolution. Revolution takes place in the core source, in the spring of who you are.
family. That's DJ Pookie on the decks. Just blazing it. In about 5 minutes, Naeem Johnson.